a lot of the things that are taught here, you're not gonna get anywhere else.
I think what sets Global Ventures apart is that they specifically care for each and every person that comes through here. It's not just like they're a mill for harvesters, you know, but they take the time to feed into all of your strengths and to help build you up into the person that you need to be to reach the most amount of people you can.
They take you just as you are. There's no pre-qualifications of Bible degrees or preaching or communication experiences. No, they'll take you just as you are, train you, teach you, and build in you the ability to do what we do here at Global Ventures.
This program definitely teaches you that ministry is a partnership. We learned how to build financial support so that we can do missions long-term and do what we have on our hearts to do overseas.
You're learning from people that have been around Buddhists, Hindus, Muslims, tribal religions. You know, you've been around people that have been in those cultures and that can tell you things that books can't tell you. You know, a book will only share so much, but for people to actually have spent time with them, to cultivate a relationship with someone that's from a different religion, that's priceless.
This program teaches you how to disciple people. This program teaches you what ministry looks like behind the scenes, but how behind the scenes is so important to be able to see the fruit of the labor when you see people come to know Jesus.
We get to learn about how to effectively preach the gospel. We have times in class where we get to just practice ministering, walking through scenarios of, okay, what if you encounter an unbeliever that reacts this way? Or what if somebody doesn't get their healing in the moment? What do? How do you respond? And so it's really cool to get to learn, not just in a classroom setting, but then you get to take it overseas and you get to do it over there.
You'll get to be a part of mass crusades where you'll get to preach the gospel in front of thousands of people. You'll get to be in the streets and lay hands on the sick, and you'll see miracles. You'll go into the schools and see entire bodies of schools raise their hand and say, yes, I want to give my life to Jesus.
How many of you guys have heard the gospel for the first time? Raise your hand. And it's like 20,000 people in the crowd just all waving their hand. And so seeing that, like, firsthand, seeing that, be like, oh my gosh. On the other side of the globe, you couldn't do that.
So if you have a stirring to have a lasting, eternal impact in the world that will last way beyond your life here on the earth, then come to Global Ventures School of Missions.
Come, give a year of your life to getting equipped, to getting trained, to getting exposed. I guarantee that you will not find anywhere else that will give you the exposure to harvest or the equipping to reap a harvest than you will here.
You'll look back years from now, just like myself, and I'm like, oh my gosh, I never would have imagined that I would be doing the things that I'm doing today, preaching the gospel in front of thousands of people.
What's stopping you? You should just do it. Just take a step of boldness.
Not only will your life never be the same, but truly, the world will never be the same, because we're going to reach the masses.